Hello everyone, what's going on guys, it's Darkwater. And today, I'm going to be showing you how to make warm milk, like step by step, but first I'm going to show you what you need. You need a cup that you steam the milk in. You need milk, obviously. You need vanilla extract. And you need sugar. I guess any kind of sugar you want, but I usually use sugar in the raw. And you're gonna need one of these espresso machines. So if you have that, you can make this. But first thing you wanna do, turn it on, then click steam. And that's how to do that. And I'm going to set this up like that so you can see. This and so first thing you want to do is pour the milk in. You don't want to pour it too much because you're gonna put foam in it. So usually like that much is good. And then you need a rag. Forgot to mention that. You need a rag, and then you're just gonna get that wet, and then rag it out, and then just put it wherever you want. So, if you don't like steam, or if you don't like foam in your warm milk, I'll show you how to do it without making too much foam. I'm not sure there'll be no foam, but there won't be too much foam. And I think if you want no foam, you can fill it up to however much you want. Because the foam won't make it get higher and higher and higher. So, yeah. Okay. And then, once you have the green light on ready on, then you can do it. And I'm just gonna push that right there. And just gonna set my tablet, the camera. This is full, so I'm just gonna use that. Hope you guys can see. Hey. Okay, now I'm gonna go get the milk and the rag. You wanna get the rag too, and then you just get the rag, and then you pull it up, make sure it's not hot, put it in the milk. This could get messy. Just letting you know, and it will be loud. So, oops, that was crazy. So, then over here, you're gonna have this. You twist it. You're gonna twist it this way, towards me. Or, no, not towards me. Then it's gonna start doing that. Then you're gonna put it like that. And then if you want foam, if you want foam, which I do, you're gonna want it right on the top, pushing bubbles into the milk. Into the milk. You want it on the top, pushing bubbles into the milk. And then you wait till as much foam as you want gets up there. And then you just wait, and then it'll give you foam, and then once you got enough foam, you're just gonna let it sit there like that, and then you wanna feel it, and then you wait till it's as hot as you want it, and then, so, that's pretty hot. Now you turn it towards yourself, then you hear that sound, and then you'll take it out, and there's the milk, and then you're gonna wait a second, then you're gonna clean up this, and then you wanna do that with the steamer too. That's why we have the rag, and just let it, you don't want any milk on it, you just rub it, and then once it's done, you don't touch it, it's like super hot. You take it over, and then if you want foam in yours, you can also drink it without foam, even if you put foam in it, but I like foam. So if you don't want foam, here, I'm gonna hold this with my left hand because I'm mostly righty. So you just pour it in like that, and then if you want foam, you get a little spoon, scoop up foam, and then put it in your drink, in the milk, and keep getting it, and then you just put it in until you have as much foam as you want, and then you can just put it in there. Then you just get your sugar and dump some in there. Wow, I'm running out. Okay, and then that's the sugar. Then you want to get some vanilla. And if you want, you can put it in this, the big cup. But for me, I'm just going to put that much in. And then you shake it up. And then next step is just to drink. Hope you guys enjoyed. That's it for today. Goodbye. Hope this helps you.